Hello everyone. Today we learn a hexagonal pyramid, 25 mm sides of base and 50 mm axis length. Rest on HP on one of its edges of the base, which is inclined to VP at 30 degrees. Draw the projections of the pyramid when the axis is inclined to HP at 45 degrees. So first we'll draw a hexagonal pyramid, 25 mm sides of base. Okay, so select a line command. So here you select normal line style. So draw XY line. Then use the test command. So this is X, Y, VP, HP. Okay. So next we'll draw a line command, select visible line style. So hexagonal pyramid, 25 mm sides of base, 50 mm axis length, rest on HP on one of its edges of the base. So the resting edge we draw perpendicular to XY line. Okay. So use the smart dimension. So this is 25 mm size. Okay. Then this is the equal relationship. Make okay. Okay. Then use angle between, specify any two angles. Okay. Then use move command. Let's name it A. So this is B, C, D, E, F. Then let's draw the front view. Select here normal line style. So draw vertical projectors. Okay. Then select here chain type, center line. So axis height is 50 mm. Okay. Let's draw visible line style from the base. Okay. So this is O01. So here axis line O01, and this is apex point O dash, and this is O1 dash. So A dash, insert the bracket F dash, B dash, insert the bracket E dash, C dash, insert the bracket D dash. Okay. Now observer will be here. So BO is in front of the observer. So this is visible edge. Okay. Next, the hexagonal pyramid 25 mm sets of base and 50 mm axis length rest on HP and one of its edges of the base, which is inclined to VP at 30 degrees. So 50 mm axis length, 25 mm base edge, into VP at 30 degrees. Draw the projection of the pyramid when the axis is inclined to HP at 45 degrees. So use move command, select the elements to modify. So this is the base, place it here. So before that, move, make it move on copy. Select this, place it here. Then axis is inclined to HP at 45 degrees, so use rotate option, select this. Now this is the center of rotation, point to rotate from U 45 degree angle, position angle 135 degrees here. Okay. Let us show the angle inclination with respect to XY line. Okay, 45 degrees. Then so draw a vertical projectors. So this is O. So this is O. CD. Then A. Okay. Next B. Then from previous top view, draw a horizontal projectors. So this is E, F, and okay, A. So make it horizontal or vertical. And this is A. B, C and D. Let's draw the top view. Now A, so this is A, the intersection point. So here the end points are given, midpoint is there. Okay, so this is intersection points, is B. Next C. D, E, F, A. Okay. Then make boundary, so O is visible. O to B. Next O to C. So when you see from top, OA and OF is visible, so OA and OF is visible. So for better view, we zoom this portion. Okay. Then so here these two edges are visible, so this must be hidden. So we'll make it, this is hidden style, this is hidden style, this is hidden, this edge is hidden, this edge is hidden. Okay, hidden edge. Okay, we'll name this, so test command. This is A, B, C, D, E, F. So here it is O, and this is O1, axis line. Okay. So we'll trim this. We'll draw a new line. That is center line style. Okay, so this is the top view when the axis is inclined to HP at 45 degree. Then it is resting on HP on one of its edges of the base, which is inclined to VP at 30 degree. So the resting edge CD must be inclined to VP at 30 degree. So draw one 30 degree line so this is normal line style. The angle is 30 degree. Okay, then next For better view, we zoom this. Then move command, move on copy, select this element. So resting at the CD must be on this line. So select the C as a reference line and place it on this. Then next, use rotate command. So C is the point to rotate and D must be here. Okay. Now this is the top view. Now we draw the final front view. So for better view, okay, so draw a horizontal projector. So this is O. This is A and this one is F. Next B. E. And here it is O1. Okay. Now to draw the final view, so observer is here, so base is nearer to the observer. For reference, you can name this. Okay. So here test command. So this is A dash, and this is B dash. And this is C dash, and this one is D dash, E dash, F dash, O1 dash, O dash. So first, base is visible. A, B, C, D, E, F, A. Next, so boundary of the edge. So O2F is boundary. Next O2B is the boundary. So these two edges are visible. So A to O must be visible. So the edges which passes behind the base, that is hidden. So this one and this one. Next C to O. So these two edges are hidden edges. So here you make it hidden style. Next, center line type. So here you select center line O-2O. Okay, so this is the final solution. Thank you for watching.